Maybe you guys would know him from the last video on Fortnite Battle Royale. Free to play as well. Consider you actually trying it out. Yeah, we decided to come on to GTA and do a GTA roleplay. So I'm gonna go and find my friend. Here he is. And we're gonna go to the clothes shop and put some smart clothes on. Because what we're going to be doing is I'm going to be the dad and he's going to be my son. And he's got to put on uniform for his school. This video will be at least half an hour long, maybe even longer. But yeah, let's get started. Hey, son! Son, you need to come to the clothes store to me. Okay,
whoa,
son.
Hey there.
Right. You need to get your uniform on.
You looking for anything special? Cool. Late.
Remember, son, you need your school trousers and your school. Okay. Hi, son. Right, son, you need to wear your uniform. So let's get that uniform out. Right, you know where it is. So I'm just going to get my suit with my tie on.
Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
No, son.
Yeah, just
where are your trousers and proper school shoes? Come on, and your blazer. No, full jacket blazer. And remember, not them baggy ones today. The proper skin ones. And come and put your school hat on. Okay, son, let's go to school.
Did somebody say something?
Yeah, alright, hop in, son. Right, we're gonna go back to home. Yo, someone just shot at our car. Right, let's actually not take this car, son. Let's take this car. Right, son, get in the back. Right. Where's your new school then? So I'm just gonna pull off down here. Okay. Alright guys, we're gonna go into an invite only session and do this. Yeah. No, because we ain't took you to school yet.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you?
Yeah.
I think we can do that.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, invite me. Some kid just killed me. I'm going to go on the internet and look for a car for you today. Right, I'm going to look for a car. Got 15 grand. Right, I'm just going to get you a cheap car today. Then we can upgrade your car tomorrow. Yeah. Mhm. Did you invite me? Yeah. Has Lewis got That's really, really smart car, like, a smart car. Mhm. Mind your game. No, come down to me. Yeah, oh my God. Right, Alright, let's get out so I can drive. Alright, you take it to the place to repair it. And then you get out and... Guys, we might know that he doesn't have his license yet, just that we've not started completely. So we're just gonna do some warm-ups. Why, like, this is happening. Alright, pull off here. just repair it and come out. Oi, take the neon lights off. Yeah, get rid of them. Alright, that's that. Yeah. Right, gap. Right, son. It's your first day at your new school. Some were a little bit early for school, so I think you want to stop off and maybe get a coffee or something. Alright, son, can you mark it on the sat nav? Okay. Get a drink for school and get a quick snack. And get a snack for school.
Good prices.
Yeah. Right, just eat your snacks here, son. I'll be back in a second. Okay, son. Just eat some snacks. School starts in another 2 hours, so we should have time.
Trouble. Please leave.
happening?
Listen, this is, Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit. Again, but head over to foreclosures.mazebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state, any of them, seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand, where there's nightclubs, there's cash. And where there's cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is fine in this world.
Your video sucks, you penis gay fat bitch hole. Fuck you, you're gay and lick my dick hole. I hump you with my blues, you motherfuckers.
need to understand about our production company is that we're much more of a gem in a shaft than a shield shaft. Understand? Yeah, okay. We're a family. But Kinsman is an esprit de corps. Look, you've got to come to our offices a lot. Dig on the vibe. Get the vibe. That's great. I've always said you got the best rack in town. Later.
Hello? Doing what? Yeah, downstairs. Can you hear the winds outside? No, that's obviously Tommy. Can you hear the wind outside?